Coming up on The Scratch, we're getting you in the spirit with Dress Up Days, a special introduction to our new staff members, taking you behind the scenes of our televised football games, and as always, a quick recap of our athletes with the Sports Corner.
Welcome back, Wildcats, to the Weekly Scratch.
To start off your morning, we have info on the Dress Up Days for homecoming.
Hey Wildcats, are you guys aware of what's coming up?
Homecoming week!
And here are some ways you can participate.
On Monday, it's Monsters University, so come with your college gear. And remember, stay in dress code, no red or bulldogs.
Name three colleges or universities.
Oregon, Texas Tech, and Fresno State.
Yale, Harvard, and Fresno State, Cal Poly,
UCLA, Stanford, and Fresno State. USC, Fresno State, UCLA.
On Tuesday, it's Tweedledee and Tweedledum, so come twinning with a friend. Name three ways you can twin with somebody.
Oh, twin? Same clothes. You guys are identical twins. And
shoes, shirt,
clothes, hair, shoes.
Clothes, shoes, socks.
You could do it with clothes, you could do it with hairstyles, or like, it could be your identical twin in general.
Running late on Wednesday, come dressed up as you are when you wake up, and no one will notice.
Pajama day!
Name three different types of pajamas.
Onesie, a twosie, they're a threesie.
the hat, clothes, and socks.
Talk, sleep, listen to music.
Sleep over, watch movies, eat, and sleep.
I've never been to a sleepover.
Bring Hawaii to Wildcat Land on Ohana Day by dressing in your Hawaiian gear. What are the first three things that come to your mind when you hear the word Hawaii?
Flowers, sand, beach.
Beach, island, and luau.
Honolulu, and aloha, and beaches. The Hawaiian skirts,
yeah.
And the, what's that thing called?
On Friday is your Disney movie era. Seniors, you are 1990s. Juniors, you are 2000s. Sophomores, you are 2010s. Freshmen are 1980s.
Your favorite Disney movies?
Coco, Frozen, and is Toy Story Disney? Alice in Wonderland, Lion King, Finding Nemo.
Name three Disney movies that made you cry.
Lion King, Wall-E, and Cinderella. I don't know.
I can't wait to see what you guys dress up as.
Now, here's some news on Wildcat staff on campus.
I feel very welcome here. The staff is very friendly, very helpful, and our team is super awesome, and they've been helping me out. Shout out to Mr. Ortiz for helping me out a lot.
I love it. It's a good school. It has a good reputation, and it's well earned.
It depends on my mood. If I'm on a drive home, I probably like to listen to country. If I want to get hyped about something, electronic dance music.
I actually have very eclectic musical tastes, so I like everything from opera to oldies to some rap.
All-time favorite movie would have to be P.S. I Love You with Gerard Butler.
The Quiet Man with John Wayne and Maureen O'Hara.
People answering questions with, I don't know.
There's so many to choose from. My biggest pet peeve is when people dismiss things as not important just because they're not good at them.
coachable. That is my number one advice. Be coachable wherever you go. You may not like biology or math, but as long as you're coachable, you're gonna go places.
What you put out on the internet stays there forever. So think long and carefully before you put something out there, even if it's just on social media with your friends or in a text.
Wildcats, you might have heard of last week's our football games are broadcast live on TV.
Here's what happened behind the scenes.
If you didn't know already, some of our VPA students are trained to broadcast events live on television. Two of our football games were aired on CMAC channels, and the whole production was put on by students. The students show up at 4 p.m. to begin setup for the 7 p.m. kickoff. They roll hundreds of feet of cable and set up four cameras around the field along with a fifth camera on the sidelines. The production van has students working on technical directing, replay, audio, and ISO operator. The crew is all connected to headsets so they can communicate to the camera operators what shots they want for the game. The job is long and not over when the game ends. Typically, the crew stays 2 to 3 hours after the football game to break down all the equipment. Working on a live production crew isn't easy, but the students who volunteer to work on this mobile production truck are getting real-world experience that is preparing them for a career in television. Are you in an AP class? Come get a sweet treat on Friday at lunch. Show your AP sticker by the library to get your popsicle.
And now on the Sports Corner with Miranda and Janet.
Hey, what's up, Wildcats? Welcome back to another weekly Sports Corner.
Attention ladies, are you interested in playing soccer this year? The first practice is going to take place Monday, September 24th at Air Elementary across the street.
Janet, do you know how many times a volleyball player jumps each match?
My best guess would be 200 times.
Close but incorrectly, they jump about 300 times per match. And talking about volleyball, here's our athlete of the week.
My name is Angelica Breaches and I play volleyball. What made me play volleyball was to experience new things, and being on a team feels good to meet new people and experience what other people have that I don't.
Our girls play tomorrow at Hoover from 3:30, 4:45, and 6. This upcoming Tuesday, they play against Roosevelt in our gym from 3:30, 4:45, and 6.
Girls tennis plays tomorrow against Fresno High here in our very own courts at 3. This Tuesday, they are up against Hoover at our own courts again at 3.
Girls golf is against McLean at 2.
Girls water polo tomorrow as well at Hoover. JV at 3:30 and varsity at 5:30. Tuesday, they are against Roosevelt in our pool deck. Girls at 3:30 and boys at 4:30.
Varsity Cross Country has an invitational meet this Saturday.
That is it for this week, Wildcats. Make sure to go out and support your fellow Wildcats.
Yo, Medina!
Hey! What's up, Coop?
Okay, PSAT,
yeah.
Coming up. Less than a month, October 10th.
Didn't even know about it.
Exactly why I'm here. So, do you remember our video last year?
How could I forget?
I know.
Nominated for 3 Emmys and 1 Grammy, remember?
Yes, we got beat out by stupid Big Bang. Anyway, so this year, we need to do something even better.
Better?
I don't even know if we can, because kids kept coming up to me and were like, man, that video made me feel so cringy, which I'm assuming was a great thing.
It is.
Okay.
Cringy is kind of like the new cool, fresh, hip.
Perfect. Same so that's word. What we're going for, okay? Because we got to get it out there. October 10th, PSAT. So here's my new ID.
September 10th?
No, October 10th. Here's my new idea, okay? Ready? Shoot. Sweeping the nation right now.
Whoa.
Feelings challenge.
Feelings challenge?
Yep!
I like it.
Okay.
But I've got something better for you. So how'd it go?
Terrible.
What?
Yeah. almost pretty much cracked my femur in half, and my heart rate rose to a level that was, I think, danger. Red zone.
You know what? That's my fault. I apologize. Should have taken you to a quinceañera first to get the hang of it. Yeah. But let me tell you, I was brainstorming.
Okay.
I'll be honest. I didn't think it was going to work. I have one. It's pretty chill. Like the kids say, it's chill. You just get to sit. Real simple.
Okay.
You can't mess it up.
I can sit.
You can't mess it up.
Okay. Let's try it.
Trapping out the back street. Running through the patch like a trap me. Zoom. Cool. If you want to put out hits, we got to go with the man that makes all the hits. Tekashi 6ix9ine.
Freeway. Medina.
Hit me.
All of these ideas have been terrible. Okay, and also I think I need to go to the hospital because I'm not feeling so well.
I just thought you were a little cooler, a little hipper. I really did, but I don't know.
Well, I just don't understand how we're going to get across the information that we need to get across by all these stupid ideas. October 10th. How are they going to know that? How are they going to know that they need to go to their homeroom that day by 8 a.m. because that's where they're taking the test? How do they know to bring a number two pencil and a calculator and to eat a good breakfast?
They should know that already. Just have some Cheerios, bring a number two pencil, and knock it out the park. But anyways, I gotta get going. I got Coachella to go to this weekend. I gotta go home and pack. So do what you gotta do, but good luck with that.
Whoa! It's a bird! It's a plane! No, Medina! It's the PSAT! Woo. October 10!
I passed the PSAT! I ain't stupid! Taylor!
Last week was our first rally of the year.
Here's a recap on the rally. Now, this week's birthdays, Wildcats.
Thank you.
That's it for today, Wildcats. See you next week.